Probably
do
what?
1k an hour in the LMP on Zeus.
Can we not have a standing start, please?
Put 2 a foot, okay. I'm always careful, Hal, you know me. Here we go. Imza and Monza. In the BMW GTE. Oh dear. Oh dear, there. Oh dear. Yeah, I've got GT3s behind me every night, so gotta be aware that if we so far, so clean. Surprisingly clean now through the first chicane. It'll never last. I often think on this track, lap 2, turn 1 is often. Once people have got up, warmed up and whatnot a little bit more. Oh, this is number 1, okay. Might have a look here. Come on!
On the left.
Slow
car.
Oh no.
Slow car. This race is an hour and you get 17 penalties.
I thought they were going to be stopped on the exit.
For 17 crash and 10 penalties. Yeah, if you hit the top, then you got a pit. Take a penalty.
Guys are all backing each other up. Sure, I think the yellows might have a slowdown or something. Felt a bit for that guy, he seemed to be getting backed up ridiculously by this yellow car, but we've got to do what's right for us. It's the old Days of Thunder kind of moment. I'm not going quick, everyone else is going slow. It's, demonstrating how bad they were qualified again, I think. I don't know why I can't qualify to save my life. Imagine that where we lap three, lap four now. Probably going to start seeing some traffic soon. Behind us, with you. Hopefully we can have a look at this guy into turn one. Number one. This is the guy that started behind me, I think, or whatever. Didn't qualify. Didn't put up a fire, thankfully. We've got GT3s coming up. Remember, it's an hour long race, we're not even 10 minutes into it yet, so they are for position actually. I thought they were GT3s, so my bad. Guy on the right looks like a Merc from this range. There's a big fat Merc S. Oh, bit of Thunderfoot behind us. Yeah, mum. I don't know if I'm right, but I feel like my pace has dropped off a little bit at that. Possibly just because we've got Delta with draft. Delta's a little bit fake, basically. Half second over the Delta is a good lap. Nearly a 1X. Positions behind us. Green car no longer there. This is a much better lap. Last lap is almost a second over. Probably the best out of the race, surely. Yep.
BB. Nice wall. You should be with us, guys.
Nice if we don't have PB without draft. Oh no, 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 no. Too hot, too hot. Okay, bad lap. One good lap, one bad lap. One good lap, one bad lap. Too hot. Really bad lap. Mainly just the sector 2's got cock up. Oh, here we go. Here comes trouble. Okay, you're not going for it then. Why flash light on Matt a bit and then not go for it? Hey then, Dave.
To straighten your wheels, you have to wait for the full option off the pitch. Okay, right, rolling.
Ooh, nearly a 1X. Why the 1X? No, 0X still. Waiting for the old pit light to go on. Thank you. Thanks for the follow, Saka. Saka Pup. Welcome. Oh. Craig, why the hell are you reversing in the middle of a chicane? I've never seen that before, Monza. Sure, he probably wasn't reversing, but I've just been spinning backwards. Okay. Yeah, exactly, though, Gart. This guy's for position, isn't he? Gained on him, this lap. Okay, I think that's all the P2s for the time being. Almost 20 minutes in.
What are you doing?
Bit of salt and chaos.
Slow car ahead. Left side. Clear.
Things happened. We have a P2 coming up. I think he can get me after Ascari, hopefully. Light still isn't on. Going well though. Early days still, but definitely a good start.
Everybody just passed on my left. Hold on.
Oh, he's getting on the grass.
Nice rejoin, man. Really? Too bad. All right, pit windows open. So far so good. Oh, we got a long pit stop, haven't we? So far so good, but early days.
We're done, get going.
Jesus Christ.
We're what are we? Not even halfway yet. Not even halfway, but yeah, good, been a good early start to the race. Nice window to come out into. Now it's plumber time! Hey there, Bulldog! Nice one, Moby. About those averages. Turn, come on. Pretty good outlap, I feel that was. He's not happy.
Sorry, Sean.
Oh, what? You're an idiot. Nice one.
He's definitely not happy.
Wow, I like one.
Come on, hurry up.
Fucking idiot.
Clear.
Why is this fucking mate, you're gonna let make your fucking mind up where you're gonna I'll bring it in
a straight line,
you idiot, stick to it.
Oh, so it's true. Uh-oh. Someone just got out and walked. Everyone's fault and no one's fault. Things are happening. Might be it.
Relax, Sean. It's just a game. Hey, it's not a game. Go play with it. It came out of the
way. Is that P2 in the pits? No, that was PT3, I think, actually. A little bit hot on entry.
Left side. Clear on the
come on. I don't blur. Nearly went bad. Drafting a car in the pit lane. Seen that go wrong. Top 10 hype.
Come on,
just slightly overcooking the entry into turn one. Come on, guys, hurry up. Come on, both of you. Come on, go faster. Come on. Go faster.
Car on your left.
There we go, lovely.
Clear on the left. Left side. Clear. Okay, halfway. Uh-oh. One of those P2s. Oh no. I didn't look like the greatest rejoin, but... I think he's okay though. Come on, get by it. Both of you. Oh, the other one's gone in the pits. Clear on the right. too much curb. Yeah, come on. Faster.
Come on,
man. Yep. P2 coming up. Don't think he's going to get to me before us, are we? Yeah, exactly.
Clear.
Which button's that? I was just worried there he wasn't going to know I was there and turn into me.
Thanks, Wolfgang.
Decent enough lap times though. Need them to be consistent. Ah, too hot.
Idiot.
Oh, a bit more salt. Bet you let me buy it. Okay. Issues at Monza? Never. Oh, a bit of a lock up. Screwed that up. Must be a couple of attempts. Or more. Bad lap. No bad lap actually, that's my total lap. Come out. Apparently. I'll be right. Now, oh, come on. Occasionally overdriving the entry on corners.
That's what it's doing.
Got a little bit loose. Faster and faster out, yeah, exactly. I think kind of plus half a second on the delta is a pretty good lap. right now, so feels like I'm doing bad laps, but they're not that bad. They're not good, but they're not bad. Main thing is they're consistent. Screwed that up. This could be a bit awkward. I'm gonna go for it here. Yep.
Car on. Clear.
To give up a little bit of time now. Just make sure it works safely. Better lose 3 or 4 temps than end up on the outside, too wide through that corner and demise. Ideally it would have been nice if he waited for the next bit of straight, but oh well. Got his own race to worry about. Yeah, bad lap this one, obviously.
Bad lap.
Car on. Clear on the right.
Where are we at? 20 to go, roughly. People coming out of the pits back there. No. Oh, I thought I've got to slow down for a minute. An opponent to me. Yep, Harry. Whoever Harry is. Long way to go yet.
Now on your left. Clear.
Something, man. I got a lot of damage anyway.
Come on. Decent lap. Top four height, top five height. Road license back, what, real life or?
John, are you ahead of me? You're ahead of me, right?
Just come out.
Right, then I get this guy with donkey. Are you ahead of me or behind me?
I'm behind you. I've
qualified P2,
but I've
got shot as well. Right, this is a good lap so far. Oh, she on Delta. Could be a 44. Get a 44 lap time. Finally. Don't think so. Just gonna lose a bit here. I don't think we're quite gonna be a 45 flatish. Yeah, 45.2. Getting closer. Still best lap of the race though. Goodbye. Left side. Oh, that was a bit close. Closer than it needed to be. Need to get by here. Sorry, I don't like to do this, but I do need to get by before we lose too much time. Thank you, sorry. Come on. Lost a lot of time this lap, but traffic.
Yeah, hold on.
149, 138.
I 148, I think. Yeah, yeah, fine, man. Thanks for that.
Using average about 150 and 50 an hour.
Speed up a little.
Yeah, we seem to have pulled away from the guy that came out of the pits right behind us. Proposition. More salt. I screwed this up. Come on. Where are we at? 13 minutes to go. We're getting there. Very nice Merc. Merc driver. Maybe not. I've got 9 laps to go on fuel for me, so although I've probably slightly overfueled, but he probably got a pit very soon if he hasn't. I don't see half the data that you guys are seeing. All I see is my delta bar, that's about it. Oh, big old frame rate start there. Heavy back there, 3 seconds. He was right behind me when he came out of the pit, so he's dropped off a little bit. Just need to keep my pace up. Bad lap this one. I'm not good enough anyway.
Yeah,
mum. Oh, what's that? looks like. Eight minutes to go.
More effective braking though?
Yeah, they'll get worse over time, but this is the time manager. It's much time, isn't it? It's in the same flow. Yeah, you'll get it. Thanks, Tom.
Come on.
Frustrating. That's where I'm at.
Feel like he's gaining on me a little bit behind. 3.3. Come on, manage this gap. Think that would be good. Need a bit of time here, I think. Might work out okay. Actually, that's not too bad, actually. I thought I was going to be quicker through over, not a hooch. For a Scarry. Okay, how's that problem negotiated? Decent enough lap as well. Go.
Sorry about that, man.
Top 10 height. Where we at? 5 minutes to go. We're getting that. Too hot entry. What's the gap? Oh, 5 seconds. He's dropped back a bit more. That's good. Just cruise. Bring home what we got. Exactly, Fandango. I think I started last, pretty much. Well, I qualified last. GT, it's GTE. Which is, I think I'm usually even worse than the GTE. Up, oh, still 0x. Still 0x. Oh, hello. Where did he come from? Don't creep up on me like that. Oh, is he? He's the lead. It's quite a close race for the lead of, what's it called? P2. Come on, come on, come on, go, go, go. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Come on, come, keep pushing. Keep, go, 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 go.
Left side, clear.
Right, Sean, you're going to go round this time, not through me.
Well done, that man.
Yeah, you got to wait for it, mate.
What am I catching here? It's a, yeah, GT3, okay. 4 seconds, we're okay with Harry.
Right side. Clear on the right.
Okay. Oh, sorry, yeah. One minute. 2 more laps.
Last lap.
Oh, one more. Okay, one more lap. What, flag fever? A little bit of understeer. Not the greatest exit, but I'm too worried at this moment, at this point. Just bring it home now. He would have had to pit, so it's probably just Caps having a moment. Okay. Yeah, it must just be the overlays having a bit of a doozy. You have to pit on fuel. I wonder if maybe you could drive, make it on fuel if you drove at a certain speed, very low speed, relatively speaking. I'll take that, 0x, an hour without hitting anything. Miracles do happen, or getting hit by anything.
Good job, very good job.
Jim's at me. Ooh. Not too shabby. Started 24th. We finished P10. That went really well. That went much better than anticipated, if I'm honest. We started pretty much last in club. Like, there's a couple of people that started behind me. Lamal did. Who's the other one? Roland. I think someone else. Maybe Mike. No, Mike started alongside us. Oh, Troy. We actually overtook Troy on track. I reckon he must have had damage. Yeah, really happy with that. That was a solid race. Who won in the other classes? Gabor and Paul taking the P2s win. Happy days for the YouTube, that will be.